ち、あんたに預けた。
I forgot to realize that I was muted. So you got a good thing. That's a good thing. You guys didn't hear me ramble, but that's all. What we're right now doing is I'm trying to see what I get with like a free temple on this. I got a shroom. Oh, it's a fairy! She looks so adorable! Slumber cat? Ooh! I got a bear. A dirty bear. Okay. So that's neat. So we have the dark gates. Yeah. But I kind of want to do story because we didn't really finish it. Yep. New. First, the final boss. Here we go. Mavis, if you're going to train someone to become the ultimate overlord, you have to endure some tough challenges along the way. You shouldn't take these trials so lightly. They're cruel to achieve your ultimate goal. Wait. Miss Antine, you've been conceiving some awful scheme. Ding dong! You guessed right, Flora. The final boss fight is about to begin. I know my impressions kind of suck. Because I'm not used to it. I kind of want to get into it a little bit more. Okay. It seems deep because we're able to get someone extra to help us around. Help us. Oh no!
あとは に任せな。
A throw apparently takes 2k off of an enemy. That's funny. Okay, so nothing was tame, sadly. I'm gonna go to the stronghold for a sec. I need to check.
お任せくださいな。それ、行くよ。
And for someone who thinks Erg would pain like I do, no need to worry. Just tap auto. We gotta remove the armor. Move. Okay, so we're gonna do Regix. One for each of you. So at least they have weapons now? Nether's Hospital. Okay, my shop. We're gonna continue on. And we're gonna choose you. Battle. Let's go. Why am I fighting myself? Hey, at least they have weapons now. So that is, it's a bit of the funny part. We got something. That was a bonk. I shouldn't have done that. Oh no! Hey, cool. All my characters got ranked up. I'm just reading normal. Miss Intern, is it really the final boss time? To be honest, I expected something more impressive. Keep watching. The show's about to begin. Look over there. We have finally found you, Loathsome Overlord. When the darkness of evil is on the rise, we crash villainous parties. Our seven lights springs to the task to save the world with courage and hope. With the powers to combine, we are the Prism Rangers. Oh, this is so cool, the Prism Rangers! What? Are you telling me that these guys are Mavis's final boss battle? Yes, they are the reason that we want to train someone to be the ultimate overlord in the first place. Come on, Prince Rangers, you can do it! Wait, friend, Floor, why are you rooting for the Prince Rangers? Yeah, why? Why are you doing that? You're supposed to do it with me! Not them!
サイドチェストダブルバイス。
step zut.
Bro, they didn't do nothing. The Prince Rangers are just standing in the background. Oh. Right now, just pointing. Okay. Feel the power of justice. Yeah, really. Woo! Why aren't you level 10 as well? You're mainly level 9. Okay, Dark Lord. Oh no, Valborga. Sniffles. The Prime's Rangers have lost. It doesn't matter which world you're talking about. Justice is invincible. Maybe if you want to train someone to be the ultimate overlord, you're going to have to start doing whatever it takes to win. The more deceitful you are, the better. Betray, cheat, indulge your every villainous whims. Whenever someone doesn't do what you want, just bribe them or use violence to make them listen. This is the real demon. This is what a real demon would do. Don't forget that Maeus is actually a human. Ha ha ha. Do you think that defeating a couple of lame heroes like these guys counts as defeating the final boss? What a joke. Oh my god. Oh my, he's here. Hey, cool. Wayward overlord. Ha ha ha. I already read that. Laharat. Laharats. Oh, Ah, Prince, how'd you get here? I heard that some upstart human was trying to train someone to become the ultimate overlord. And this is Mavis. You're quite bold for a human. Forget it. I, the great overlord, Lahas, can tell whether you're right for the job. Let's see whether you're truly up to taking to the task of training someone to be the ultimate overlord. Why do I have to fight you? I think after this I'll stop. Okay. That's a bonk.
ありがとうよ。
Let's see what he has to say. I don't want. I want to fight him. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. We'll do more in the next one. If this video gets up to 20 views, let's see. Let me quickly check what the last video got. Okay, if this video actively gets over 24 views, I'll make another one of this. Because it seems like you guys actually do enjoy this very much. So if this gets over 24 views, I will make part 3. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. If, as I said, you guys want more, this has to get over 24 views and 10 likes. Bye!